and Mythic won't be released for 2 weeks after. So maybe we won't be forced to go to LFR. Probably already have normal gear by then.
I found a level 100 rare, but I can't touch it.
Touch it, man. Touch it.
I want to.
What?
But I think it'll kick my ass.
Improving grounds. You don't need to use recuperate in this shit. God damn it.
I know you should use cheat death.
I was like, why did I just use that?
How different is it from the old proving grounds?
I never done those ones.
Oh. I never did them too. I was told a couple of times that I needed to do them.
Because there are Pandarian people. I'm on gold right now, 2 out of 10.
If it's super easy and you get it with this shitty gear, I'll be pissed.
Because they're all, skills they are up, level dude. 100. Yeah.
It skills yeah, you to the hard. Correct
only
item
doing
level.
3K. I mean 9K.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
I'm doing 9K. It's kind of difficult. I mean, this banana bitch won't stop throwing bananas.
I'm guessing because she's a banana bitch.
Yeah.
I found a rare. Whoop, whoop.
Is there a rank after gold?
No.
Why not? What is a berserk?
Because you're not Jesus. Yeah, there's a berserk. On certain ones.
I didn't know I could use that.
I noticed one thing though. These guys that made them, the only thing different that every time you got a quest to click on an item, you can find them by the hand. You have a big old hand for you to click on it. In Panda, they did it all blinky, kind of sparkly.
No, yeah, the UI is a lot better now. It's like the Diablo UI.
Yeah, why is there no aquatic form?
No snow, swimming is banned in Grimoire.
Wow, that's stupid.
Anthony.
I got killed by the gold.
Oh shit, look what I just got.
Jesus.
Did you get the shotgun?
You got the Grom pit, the Grom mount.
Epic quest.
Oh, nice. Oh, you know what? I'll show you these babies after I finish this.
How did you get it, Sean?
Huh?
Wait, you got mount?
No, yeah, it's 545.
It's an epic quest.
Once you get to my zone, you're gonna get 560s.
Yeah.
Epics.
Nice.
I thought someone got the mount, be like, yo, tell me, man, tell me.
Okay, I'd be bugging the shit out of you too if you got the mount.
How the hell do I get this guy flying in the sky? Oh, I got this.
You attack him ranged.
No, I thought I wouldn't reach.
Sean, you'll get down your rope one day.
Yeah.
Have you seen
nice.
That?
Oh yeah, I got that already.
That one? Specifically? That's for rogues only.
Yeah, I'm a rogue.
Oh, you replayed him? Holy shit.
He's already got like 9 100s, what are you talking about?
Imagine completely in total when he gets his 12 and it's gonna be 1200 levels.
12 level 100s, I can believe it.
It only took him 5 days each.
That I don't believe.
So which blessing should I take?
What?
So this is Pilgrim Shrine, and four blessings, which one should I get?
Yes.
Which one?
I don't know.
Oh.
But that's the one.
Well, let's go with Door.
The last one gives you like lifesteal and all damage.
Okay, I get restore 1% of max health. Okay. Door's max 1% health, regen, bullshit.
Currency, Thomas coin.
Why did I lose this? Am I not supposed to attack the ghost? I mean, okay, Donner, have you, do you remember doing the gold damage? And around the fourth or third round, there's like three guardian people.
There's a banshee. Banshee. Okay, then it's the exact same as it used to be. There's a banshee that comes up. When the banshee comes up, you immediately have to kill it.
Oh, we could kill it?
You have to. If you don't kill it, then you will, you will die. And it's over.
This is stupid.
You immediately have to switch targets and kill the banshee. It's the exact same as it used to be.
It's so dumb.
There's no difference. Okay, so Blood, to answer your question, yeah, I've already done the moving grounds. Face roll. The small banshee's not bad.
I didn't realize it was the same.
Later on, there will be a bigger banshee. The big banshee is a fucking tough motherfucker.
Oh, that's awesome.
You gotta kill the fuck out of that thing real fast. And then on the last guy that comes out, save your cooldowns because he has a shield. When the shield falls off, and then blow him up.
Wow.
Bo, there's a quest that I didn't finish in there. I couldn't understand that shit.
Hercules, let's come online.
What did you say, man?
There's a quest that I couldn't understand there. Maybe you will.
Which one?
I don't know. I don't know. I abandoned it.
Should I take the Arcane Sanctum or the Ren Artillery Tower?
But it's the
artillery
only one.
Tower.
Artillery
the only
Strike
one I guess
looks
either.
Pretty good. Well, I mean, that looks good. It fires three volleys over 50 seconds.
I
took the
fucking laser.
If I go back over there, I can actually
but
do
the
it
Guardian
with
Orb deals 12,000 damage every 2 seconds.
Use it on rares and the rares.
How far
like
are you
pitches?
From 90?
Yeah, I think I'm going to take the Arcane Sanctum. It's a lot more damage.
It's incredible.
Hold on. I'm in a cutscene right now. I can't check my XP.
Okay.
I mean, the Artillery Strike looks okay, but that Arcane Sanctum, that's just too fucking good.
And using the banner when every time you're turning a quest is stupid. Doesn't give you nothing different.
Yeah.
No, you use banners for killing mobs.
For killing mobs.
Yeah, that works.
I did it for fun. That's also why I leveled so. I keep putting my epic banners on quest turners for no reason. I was like, fuck! There's no difference. And then, like, did it again. I'm like, fuck, there really is no difference. I did it again. I was like, okay, I need to stop doing this.
Yeah, banners have never given you more for quest turn ins. It's for mobs and killing players and mobs.
Yeah. I'll be back. I'm gonna
Don't fall asleep, man.
No, I'm flying. I'm gonna go with Bo. There's a quest that I didn't finish over there. Fucking annoying when I open a map.
Draftsmaster, whoop.
We used to drop the banners on the TLT bosses so we get Shadow Pan and Assault Rep faster.
I just went and bought 3 experience potions so I can go down to Talador and level faster.
I've spent 11 or 9, I really can't remember.
I still got another 300, I just don't want to waste it.
Yeah, that's how I felt, and then I said, fuck it, I'm never gonna go back to the town, I'm finishing a job here, I don't care if I have excess, I want 100.
Yo, why doesn't the mine keep filling up?
Slow.
Like, how long does it take?
I don't know. But I've had mine upgraded too, and it's awesome.
Yeah, I leveled mine too. All you have to do is buy it.
Mm-hmm. You get the plans. So actually, I got my plans for a quest.
So Talador is Zangarmarsh. This expansion is so fucking cool, dude.
It is. That's why I was saying, people are not gonna give a fuck what happened for sick. For the most part.
It's not gonna matter.
Night, guys.
Night.
Later.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, god damn, I just killed all this rock dude and gave me 9 true iron ore. Fuck yeah.
Fuck who?
Rock dude. Goron Protector. Don't fall asleep.
Oh, why couldn't I tag that mob? What the fuck, dude?
That's what
that's a rare.
The jellyfish?
No wash.
Is that jellyfish?
It's the giant, no, it's the black stalker looking thing.
Yeah, jellyfish. It comes jellyfish.
What the fuck's that all about?
That happened to me too. I had to fucking wait.
Teach you the follower, the dancer trait. What the fuck is that?
Dancing fool.
Just show me how to dance?
Yeah.
Link it in the party.
Fuck, I'm gonna fail this. I suck. I didn't save cooldowns for the shot, I should've. I didn't use the slime bullet explosions like I should've. That's an 8 out of 10.
I got the tag on him this time.
Please,
man, that fucking enchant procs all the fucking time, dude.
The bleed one?
Yes.
See, I leveled without it, and my life is like, I'm just like, why?
It's like 100% uptime, man.
I should've just bought it. I don't know why I didn't.
Man, if only my character was an enchanter, and I just got an epic from something. There's so many ores here, holy crap.
Yeah, that's another thing that made it a level 2. I didn't have any enchants at all.
It's not a luminous shard. What's the name of the damn thing?
Bloodhand Shattering?
No, temporal crystal. I can't make another temporal crystal until tomorrow.
Jesus.
Hey,
but I'm hoping maybe my enchanting deal will be able to do it in the garrison.
If you have the enchanting thingy, can you disenchant there?
Yeah.
Instead of having an enchanter profession? Because I'm blacksmithing and mining. Alright, cool. I guess I'll hit up that thingy.
I'm so nice to having no energy. Feels weird. Wow, this sucks. Dude, doing these gold dungeons with no gear sucks. I mean, challenges.
What is your item level inside of there?
588.
Oh yeah, you need some gear, bro.
I got the gold, I got the 8 out of 10.
Hey, can you guys tell me where this stupid totem is?
I've done quite a bit of it now.
Okay.
Okay, I'll link you the one that is actually kind of stupid. I broke.